basement watchdog standby batteries are shipped dry, without fluid, so they never lose power before you take them home. A battery is activated when the fluid is added. By adding the fluid just before use, the battery will always be fresh. You'll need to purchase both a battery and a fluid pack. A battery box is included with the basement watchdog backup systems. Be sure to read and follow all the safety instructions in the manual before you begin. To fill the battery, place the new battery in the battery box. Then remove the foil on the top of the battery. This will expose the holes on top of each of the 6 cells of the battery. Carefully push in the perforated tab on the top of the fluid pack. Lift up the large tab and pull out the dispensing hose. Hold the hose upright above the pack, pinch the end of the hose together and cut off the tip. Support the fluid pack by resting it on top of the battery box. Then insert the hose into the first cell and control the flow by pinching the hose with your thumb and forefinger. Then move to the next cell and repeat. Fill each cell of the battery to a level just covering the battery plates. Then go back and top off each cell equally. It's important to have the cells filled equally or the battery will not operate properly. The fluid should reach a level about a quarter inch below the cap ring in each cell. Allow the fluid to settle about 20 minutes and re-examine the level in each cell. Top off any cell that needs more fluid. Now screw the 6 battery caps onto the top of the battery. At this time, the battery is charged around 70 to 80%. The charger included with the backup system will completely charge the battery to 100% within 24 hours.